Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'll show you how to install fonts in Ubuntu. So let's get started. Let's see. Here we'll install Tahoma-font in LibreOffice. So let's check if there Tahoma is available or not. Okay, see. Tahoma font is not available in my operating system, so I'm going to install Tahoma font manually. So for installation of font, first you need to download it from internet, or you can copy it from Windows machine. I'm going to download Tahoma from internet. Okay. I'm going to free font. Okay, download link for Tahoma font is available here. So I'm downloading Tahoma font from by clicking on download. Let's save it. Okay, here you can see that download has been completed. And opening the folder. Okay, let's open the download folder. Okay. Actually, Tahoma font was already downloaded in my machine. Okay, so I'm deleting my earlier downloaded file. Okay, this one is that new Tahoma font I have downloaded. So let's start it. Extract here. Okay, extraction completed successfully. So for installation of font, you need to copy and paste this folder in the. Let's open a new window. For installation of fonts, you need to copy and paste the downloaded folder to the font folder like this inside the user share font. Okay. Under font, you will see a folder named truetype. This is the truetype folder. So you need to paste the Tahoma folder inside this folder, but paste option is not available. So I will paste it. So as we don't have administrative right user, I'm using, and so paste option is not available. So we'll need to do it, login as superuser, and we'll able to copy paste the file inside the font directory. So for that I'll use terminal. So let's open terminal. As I'll copy, let's rename it as Tahoma. Let's open terminal and type the copy command. Before typing the copy command, I need to log in as super user. So for that I'll type a command, sudo su. Oh, sorry, selenium. So the command will be sudo su for login as root user, super user. It will ask for password. the password will be your login user password. So okay, now you can see I have login as root user, super user. So let's type the copy command here. Okay. Yes, I am going to copy a directory. So I'm typing /r --r and Tahoma. This name of the folder, Tahoma-font. And path for the destination will be the path folder, truetype folder. So my truetype folder is available inside the font, and this will be the path. This will be the path. So I'll try to home usr share false type. Okay, let's enter. You cannot create directory inside process directory. Sorry, I have typed something wrong. Let's try it again. Okay. Let's try removing the home directory. Okay. Now you can see the Tahoma folder has been copied to the truetype directory, truetype folder. So this one is the Tahoma font. So the copy paste process has been complete. So let's check if the Tahoma font has been added to the library office. That's all. Okay. Let's check. Tahoma-font is available here. So this is a process. So using this process, you can easily add any font to your LibreOffice Ubuntu. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel if you like my video. Thank you.